walk into a room and I tell someone I'm a glaciologist, and usually someone looks at me and says, well, soon you'll be a historian because the ice is going away. We have the ability to turn this around, and I think we're going to. We just have to start moving in that direction now. The more we know about ice, the more we can get on board saving it. My name is Em Jackson, and I'm a geographer and glaciologist and National Geographic explorer.